today's program, we're going to be taking a closer look at the tragedy that took place Sunday night at the Pathway International Kingdom in Albion, St. James. Now, reports 3 people killed, 2 in some kind of ritual killing that has raised questions about what was actually happening within that organization that was being called a church, and also concerns being raised about cults. What is a cult?